everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video of 25 Days of Christmas. Today is the 15th video of the series, so that means there's going to be another giveaway at the end of today's video. So stay tuned till the end to know what are the rules to enter today's giveaway. For today's video, I am sharing a very quick and effective skincare routine that I follow, which is completely out of kitchen ingredients that I do every time I have to attend like a wedding or a massive function or Christmas, for example, when I want my skin to look nice and glowy and lit from within. Just to let you know, my skin type is oily, acne prone skin type, so my routine revolves around that. But as we go along in the video, I will let you all know why I use which ingredient, and these remedies are something I do every single time, and these are home remedies that actually very evidently work and will give you an instant glow up at the end of it. So if you're interested, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then please take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. So first I'm taking a little bit of honey and mixing a spoonful of brown sugar and some lemon juice in this to create an exfoliator. This mixture makes for a really good physical exfoliator. It will remove all your dead skin cells and allow your skin to really breathe. Refrain from applying this all over my face so that I am not being very harsh on my rest of the skin, and only scrubbing very gently in my T-zone and opening up my pores and on my lips and taking away all the dead skin cells. Be very gentle when you're doing this, and you can go on with this massaging step for a good 60 seconds. Now, as the scrub sits on my T-zone and my lips, I'm taking a tomato and I'm slicing through it, and I'm just going to squeeze the tomato juice all over my face. The acidic component in the tomato juice acts as a great chemical exfoliant, as well as it's really good for tan removal. So in case you have some tan going on from your vacations, it's going to be gone for your wedding and Christmas season. After you take this off, all the dead skin from your face is going to be gone, and next I go in for masking. For masking, I use my holy grail, that is Haldi and Doodh. It's a great mask for giving you bright and glowing skin instantly. Take a cotton ball and mix it really well. Don't overdo the Haldi component, add just a little bit and then go all over your face with this. Don't forget your neck area, because of course you want your face and neck to look even toned. Keep it on for 10 minutes and then wash it off, and you'll have glowing skin instantly. For that extra pamper sesh, I like to go in with aloe vera gel. I take the aloe vera gel from my plant. You can also use artificial aloe vera gel if you like any. I love the Face Shop one. Slice it and remove the gel and then apply that cooling gel to your face. It will calm down any redness, irritation, and your face will absorb all this moisture and become nice and supple and soft. After about 10 minutes of my aloe vera gel being on my face, I go in with my face razor and take off any excess hair that I have on my face so that my skin is really ready for the Christmas season and for makeup later on. So I just use a simple face razor and I go against the direction of my hair growth. I go all over my face, also around my eyebrows and my upper lips. And then after this, I just splash some water on my face and I have a nice, clean canvas, very glowing skin, ready for the festive season, ready for the wedding season, and ready for all the makeup and glam that's gonna go on it. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was a very quick and effective routine. It takes me about like 40 minutes to 1 hour to do this entire routine before my shower routine. So you can do this on Christmas Eve itself. Of course, if you are like allergic to any of these ingredients, then please stay away from them. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And now for the rules of today's giveaway. Number one rule is, of course, that you have to be subscribed to my channel and also click the bell icon right next to the subscribe button and turn on all post notifications for my videos, and leave a comment down below letting me know which is your favorite home remedy to do whenever your skin needs a pick-me-up. And along with that, don't forget to leave your email address, or if you have an Instagram account, then don't forget to follow me on Instagram and leave your Instagram handle down in the comments. along with your comment. Please don't leave two different comments and please don't spam me with comments, otherwise your comment is just gonna get lost. I need all the details in one comment itself, and that's about it. You have entered the giveaway with that. All the giveaway winners of the Christmas giveaways will be announced on 28th December on my Christmas vlog video, which is gonna be premiered on 28th December on my channel. So watch this space out for more. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Ritu Maheshwari. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys tomorrow with a fresh new video. Bye guys, love you, take care.